Well, antiques and relic enthusiasts alike, you have a golden opportunity to bid on artifacts from Erie County's past. Plus Auctions auctioning off more than 600 Hagen History Center artifacts tomorrow beginning at 3 p.m. at their quarry location. Now, most of the items date back to the early 1800s and include antique beds, trunks, baby carriages, chairs, sewing machines, and a lot more. The proceeds will go towards the Erie Historical Society.